Okay. Hi, my name is Phillip Hahn Peterson. I come from Habitats, and I was part of a group yesterday where we tried to build the company of the 21st century. A company that creates growth contrary to the growth we know now, the growth of this 20th century that is a contradiction to life. We said, what kind of growth would support life in many ways? How can we create a business that creates a socially just, environmentally sustainable, spiritually fulfilling, and economically prosperous world? So, of course, this is the heart of the company and symbolized by this green vision. It's very diverse. We support biodiversity. It's the key of the business model here. So, what we see over here is it's also a knowledge-based organization of a diverse group of people. That's what all this head chopping symbolizes, and we see it as a true resource. This part over here resembles the structure of the organization, and you see it's on water. That means it's a very loose structure that is resilient to changes in society. As change increase, we need to be adaptable. It's also not too big. It also allows people to, you know, to specialize and focus in the different rooms here. And over here we have the department, apart from a little meditation room where the dinosaur can meditate when he's done his job over here. It also resembles our social responsibility and how we involve groups of people who are sometimes hard to engage in the job market. And these structures you see here resemble that we are a networked organization, that we partner up with other smaller businesses to create great solutions to big challenges. And what we see here is the playfulness that we also have in our organization. That's the monkey that resembles the need to play, the need to also try fast and make mistakes in order to learn quickly and adapt. But what else can we tell about a little organization? Yes, something very important, that we also walk the talk when it comes to energy. We're based on, of course, a renewable energy source, and that's what our apple here resembles. And as you see, we're already using it, but it's a renewable resource, which is great too. Perfect.